Meet Sung Si Kwan. She's a 20-year-old student in Hong Kong. On the surface, she appears like any other young person who just completed her exams. But Mandy, as she's known to her friends, well, she's different. See, Mandy is blind and deaf, but her challenges don't end there. Unlike other visually and hearing impaired people, Mandy can't read Braille with her fingertips.
I discovered I have weak sensitivity in my fingers, which makes my reading much more difficult than other blind students. I tried many other methods, but in the end, I could only resort to using my lips.
It's a method Mandy admits is uncommon, but it was the only way she found worked for her. And it worked well. So well that she finished high school with top marks, excelling in the region's highly competitive Hong Kong government exams.
During the exam process, I felt rather stressful because with all my difficulties, I had to spend a double amount of time to finish every task my classmate had to finish. When I received the exam results, I was really astonished and yes, excited when I heard that my results in some of the subjects were far from my own expectations.
Mandy achieved the highest score in Chinese, English, liberal studies, not to mention exemplary scores in English and Chinese literature, which involved listening tests she wasn't required to do, but still wanted to prove she could handle. Extraordinary for a young girl who has lived with the disabilities since she was a baby and in a society that still judges imperfections. Mandy hopes to study translation at the Chinese University of Hong Kong. For now, she wants to enjoy her summer like any other young person who has just finished a stressful school year, oblivious to how much she has inspired countless others. Monita Rajpal, CNN, Hong Kong.